So the talk is going to be focused on, as you can see, in biases, discrimination, and fairness, especially in biometrics, because this is a hot topic now in biometrics research, everything related to bias analysis and fairness in generating useful information and applications in biometrics, but also applicable in similar ways to other artificial intelligence areas and problems. So let's begin with just one question. Let's see what happens when we search for idiota in Spanish in Google search. So you will see this was the output a few months ago. So you can see a person that is very present in the main, in the top ranked results, just searching for idiot. So and the question is here, is Google politically biased, or is Google against Donald Trump in this case? You can see here something that is very, very important. So there is artificial intelligence engine. We ask for something. We ask for some information about a concept, idiot. And this engine is assuming many, many things given on the training data that was exposed. And this has been the source of research attention in recent times, and it's growing day by day. Another example that is also very popular, a few years ago, the image captioning system, also from Google, labeled some pictures from a black couple as gorillas. This was also extremely popular. In fact, this just single example was viral in social networks and made Google change the way they labeled those images. And this is happening almost everywhere. You see artificial intelligence in general system that it's generating information based on some training data. And then we can see counter examples on or extreme examples where that engine is not working as we expect. Perhaps because we didn't train that system properly. So let's take a look at what is happening in this training from the fundamentals. So let's begin with an introduction that will end in these biases and how to measure those biases and how to deal with those biases. So you can see some references on the footnotes. I will share also the presentation after the conference. So